The can challenge.
The reason we make the prosthetic hands, we make the prosthetic hands because it gives the less fortunate kids the ability to live in the world.
Because the ones the hospital makes can cost thousands of dollars, and they might break or kids might outgrow them. And without a hand, they could never do a simple thing like pour a glass of water.
Okay, why you should donate? For one, we're a nonprofit organization. A second reason is we're very credible. We've already sent 45 hands to kids across the world. Another reason is it's hard for kids to acquire a prosthetic hand, so without organizations and groups like ours, they wouldn't be able to get this. I mean, if you think about it, it's very expensive and they're kids, so they'll outgrow them.
Rewards. So there are different rewards you can get for donating. First is a level 1 sponsor, which you'll get a UCA Hands of Hope decal. The second is a level 2 sponsor, which you'll get your name or a note embroidered on a hand. And you'll also get a UCA Hands of Hope decal. So if you donate, you can feel good about yourself and get some cool, cool gifts.
Each hand costs about $25 a print, so say you only donate $5 and you'll still be making a huge difference in a kid's life. It takes around 10 to 12 hours to print because of the tons of parts it has to print one prosthetic hand. Any donation would be helpful with making the hand. And again, we would like to thank you.
Listen, how many, these are some of the hands we've created, and over here is some of the decals that you can purchase when you order over here.